going on, everybody? Bulldog Gaming here, bringing you kind of a channel update. As you can see, PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds is loading. Hopefully it loads. Been having a lot of issues with it today, from their side, not my side. So hopefully it loads so I can at least get in, play one game. We have got to figure something out real quick.
Big go, whoa, whoa, whoa.
A lot of people don't understand why I eject early sometimes. You never know where the game is going to be landing you. Get down here. Yep, still a noob at this game. Find me a backpack. So, see how many circles I can do. Yay! Alright, so I am in the circle, which is a good thing. Loot this house. If you heard a weird noise, that would be my cat that decided she was going to jump up next to me real quick. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, we're gonna run a couple circles. In here. need a backpack. Ah, come on. At least a level one backpack. Ooh, what was that? That's a stun grenade. I don't need stun grenades. I need a level one. At least a level one backpack. Come on, come on. There's got to be one in here. But this is Battlegrounds. It's a level 2 backpack. That'll work. We're going to start doing some playing on here. Hopefully get into some some competition with people. And or not competition, but get into some games with people. Let's see. I've raided this area pretty much. So we'll go to the next house, next building. Because now we're looking for a scope. Right now, I ain't got to worry about the that yet. Use red dot sight. Let's see what else we got in here. All right, so. Shooting going on already. Let's get up this hill here. in the game is to stay alive. Like the center is going to be across this hill, so so we're going to start, as y'all know, I've done some IRLs over on my Twitch page. So those are going to continue. Probably just not going to be as often as they were. And they're going to be from a different truck. And let's see if there's a scope in here. Yeah, 43rd. But they're going to be from a different truck. Changing positions within the company. I'll be going to a local position, so I'm home nightly. And I've already updated. This game is still having issues. Sticking my tongue out at which. And it is going to be giving me fits. Again, as usual. So that is my game list. Go back to the game we were playing a little bit ago. I've been in the Hunt Club thing and it's still not showing me what my reward was. So, this is Hunter, Call of the Wild. Let's go with the charcoal one. Earlier when I was in here, I was bagging them right up in this red area here. Go make some noise real quick. We'll get back up here to our ATV. Track that one down. One that we shot. We blood trailed it all the way up this hill. So now we gotta make the treacherous climb to get back up to our ATV, which is up there. Oh, there it is. For being a four-wheel drive, it's not doing too good. Let's do it this way. Not the logical way, but hey, it works. Alright, so. Go find us a spot. Park our ATV again. Let's go this way a little bit. We got a boar over here last time we were here. Apologies for the yawn. It's 1:30 in the morning. I'm trying to get this recorded for y'all. Almost 60 days smoke free. So far, so good. See what we can draw out. It's something. I think I might have hit it. Which way are you going? There you go. That direction. All right. Chill this one. Looks like it's going up this way. No. I don't know why it's saying it's a low hit. Hit it freaking right in the neck. There it is. Caught it in the back of the head. It was worth it. Excuse me. Get back over here to the ATV. Jagger's cabin. straw fields. This is going up on YouTube, and I'm going to try to do that beta load over on my Twitch channel. So, I'm kind of hoping that they get Players Unknown fixed. It's actually quite a fun game. I am almost to the ATV. There it is. Less than 100 meters out. Let's go this way for a little bit. Yeah, we'll hunt this one out, and then I think we'll call it good. In fact, I think I'll call it good right there. Always remember that life's a game. And if you can, stream it. If not, at least record it. Somebody's going to watch it.